like to talk about beating spot a little bit. There's a lot of beating spots on the same note on marimba, and I use all the spots. But before getting into that, you want to make sure when you aim for center, you should be able to. So for that, I always encourage my students, usually using the cello suite, slow movement, and only aiming center. With this exercise, your ears develop to know all the four sounds from the instrument. I hope it helps you so you can add other beating spots to your playing.